So this is nice. I like what you've done with the place for your launch.
Do you like it? I love it. This is the launch of H! Exclamation.
Are we saying it like that, or are we...
No, because then it just shows how much you smell. H! Exclamation. Like, hi. It actually looks like hi. Look, hi. Like a Spanish hi. If I had one on the other side, it'd be like Spanish, but it's not.
Show us some of your...
Okay, so this is like all mannequins for the store.
This is an exclusive preview. We just want to thank you for giving it to Grazia first.
Oh, that's okay. It's a pleasure, Grazia. This is a little bomber jacket, jersey sleeves. It's got my name on it here.
Is it just all about your name?
In case you're worried. No, but like everything, I'm like, does it have to have my name on it that much?
This is very, like, next season.
This is good.
A lot of baseball jackets
going on.
Yeah,
there is. Yeah.
We've got a bit breakfast club.
Yeah, very breakfast club. So there's the check and then the baseball jacket and then there's a leather mini under there. Like with a zip through. So it's kind of like quite preppy and like grungy, and then there's like the leather sort of pieces to go with it. This print over here is really good.
Like all the accessories, merchandise on the floor.
This print here, which we kind of got from one of my flowery shirts that I wear.
You have a shirt that looks like that.
I do, not in those colorways, but I do have a shirt very similar to this print. Yeah, we've redone the print and like recolored it and stuff. And this is a cute little summer dress.
Very cute.
And then this suit over here is really good.
So this is all women's wear, right?
There's no men's wear. Yeah, it's all women's wear. No, no men's wear yet.
Checky.
Yeah.
Are these PJs?
No, this is like a grungy little like suit. This is like a sort of shirting kind of suit, just like really relaxed. Look at me like dressing the mannequins as I go. I just got here. And then we've got like these really cool like boots.
She's over there. Amazing!
Which are good. With like the kilt fringing, not kilt fringing, but fringing around the front.
Like tassel bits.
Yeah.
Wow, they're amazing. So do we know what like prices these edge. Things are?
I could probably tell you. No.
Just say cheap. Very cheap, very affordable.
Very affordable and very accessible.
That's your QVC shop. Tell us about these accessories.
Yeah, I'm like Rachel's own QVC. This is a little bag. This is fun. A bit of quilting. It's got a little tag on there.
Nice.
But like the shop fit as well is going to be really fun. Like, these are all the pieces from the shop fit. So all these like scaffolding pieces. It's all like brand new shop fits. So it's kind of going to be a completely new like sort of shop and shop kind of vibe and everything.
Rachel.
Just in case you were worried. This is like one of the band t-shirts. I've done all these like band style t-shirts, but with like fashion terms. So there's like the zips, the runway, the polka dots, the jumpsuits. It's quite fun.
That's
but then
cool.
I had to start thinking of band names if things start with the. Because that's quite difficult.
Well, that's every band at the moment.
Yeah, I know.
Surely.
The. There is the.
Did you check whether these bands exist?
Yeah, well, someone in a legal department somewhere far away from me did.
I bet you there are going to be loads of bands now that start up because
they're
like, everyone's wearing our
the
t-shirts.
The zips is quite good though, I quite like that.
Really good.
And then this
maybe
is part
Agnes
the...
can nick that.
What?
For her next band.
For her band, yeah. Don't know if she wants a band anymore. She's flipping. and then this is part of the shop fit as well, this big H.
It's a giant H.
Yeah, and we're going to have like vending machines as well.
No.
Look at that. Yeah, we're going to have like vending machines in the shop fits as well in like sort of the five top stores, I think. So like Newcastle and London and Manchester and Birmingham and stuff. And they're going to have like really Japanese kind of vibe. And they're going to have a lot of the accessories and more like sort of cheaper stuff, maybe some t-shirts and stuff. There's been a lot of discussion about that.
That's really fun. When are they sort of coming in store?
It all goes in store around February the 8th. Yeah. So it's still quite a way yet. It's kind of like a long thing.
A real preview.
Yeah, a real preview. But like, you know, this is all sort of next season's like spring stuff. It's the same as like the shows. I mean, we just showed spring as well. So then this is the other spring.
And what are you going to be wearing, Henry Holland?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Tonight I'm going to be wearing this print here.
These leggings?
Not the leggings. I'm not wearing the leggings, but I'm going to be wearing this print and a t-shirt. And like a sort of big sort of for the girls, like a big oversized t-shirt. I think I can see it. There you go.
Nice.
I'm gonna wear this.
That's very good.
So you get a preview of my outfit as well.
That's good. We like previews on everything at Graziadaily.
Yeah, and now I've got hangers in my face. There you go.
So if you had to choose one piece out of that entire collection that no girl can do without right now?
I think that baseball jacket. Yeah. I think that's the best piece.
Thank you, Henry Holland.
All of it. What do you mean? You can't live without any of this. Don't make me choose one bit.
Thank you for showing us your range.
It's a pleasure.